On to this now, the head of department of the Commission for Gender Equality, Philisiwe Gabela, has urged the public to play an active role in the battle against gender inequality in South Africa. Now, this as the commission is holding a two-day conference reflecting on the strides made to addressing gender equality in the country 30 years into democracy. Now, Gabela says the issue of gender inequality remains prevalent in the country, adding that there is more that needs to be done to deal with the issues.
Ikhomishana yokulingana ngobulili, Commission for Gender Equality, ibambe inkomfa yezinsuku ezimbili eSandton. Le nkomfa ihlose ukubheka ukuthi ingabe iziphi izingqinamba ezibhekene nabantu bakuleli eziyimbangela ukuthi kube nenkinga yokungalingani ngobulili. Le nkomfa igcine ngokubheka izinkinga kodwa iphinde izame ukuthola isisombululo. Inhloko yomnyango kwi-Commission of Gender Equality uPhilisiwe Gabela echaza kabanzi ngale nkomfa usho kanje.
Silapha namhlanje ukuzojonga ukuba kule minyaka i-30 since sathi safumana inkululeko kwaze kwaproclaimwa umasilingane siqhuba kanjani singurhulumente and other bodies ezinike uxanduva loba ziqiniseke into bana kukhuseleko lwamanina and other vulnerable groups, which is abantu ababuthathaka ngokomgaqo siseko we country sijonga ubana sime ndawoni.
Ugabela uthi uhulumeni uzama ngakho konke okusemandleni ukuqinisekisa ukuthi amalungelo abantu bakulela ayahlonishwa kodwa lisakhona igebe.
Siyafuna into bana abantu umphakathi ufundiswe ngamalungelo amaninzi abanawo on issues of equality, issues of the Bill of Rights, issues of gender equality. Ukwenza into bana sikwazi into bana sifunde ukuhloniphana, sifunde ukunyamezelana, sifunde uku understand into bana singabantu asifani, asidalwanga ngokufanayo, but what is important is that we are all humans, first and foremost.
Uqhuba ngokuthi abantu bakuleli kumele bakuqonde ukuthi kubalulekile ukuthi badlale indima ekuqinisekiseni ukuthi ungalingani kwabantu ngokobulili kuleli uyaphela. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, ngingu Doubt Phungula ngibika ngiseSandton.